Daddy pushed me in the chest, and then he said, these things in this order. He pushed me, and he said, excuse me, I am homeless, I am gay, I'm new in town. You're gonna close with new in town? That is not the most dramatic thing that you just said. Here's how I would have ordered those things. I would have said, excuse me, I'm new in town, and it gets worse. Didn't that guy practice his, like, pitch it all in the mirror that morning and just figure out what he was gonna say? You know, just like in the morning, just be like, all right, what am I gonna do today? What am I gonna do? All right. I walk up and say hello. No, that's too subtle. I'm gonna push him. And I'm gonna say, I'm new in town. No, hold back, hold back. Save it. I will start with the fact that I am homeless, as that is a given. Then for backstory, I will pepper in the fact that I am gay. Which I know it's tough for gay youths on the street, but that's not like a reason for money. You can't be like, hey, would you help me out? I'm very gay, I'd like a few dollars. Like, I have a friend who's like, there's no single guys left in Manhattan. And I'm like, I know someone who's new in town. What are three other things about him?